Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for Memorial Day. Monday, more rain the next few days. Showers and thundershowers on Memorial Day. And still some chance of rain for Tuesday. It does look like it dries out again as we head toward midweek. You can see the showers that we had around during the evening on Sunday, mostly east and west of the Omaha Metro. But more rain and thunder was going across Kansas. And that's the activity that we'll deal with into the early part of Wednesday, of Monday morning here, although it looks like it'll diminish some for a time and then pick up again later in the day. So while not an all-day washout, a little unpleasant for being and working outside. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Serwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.